Most of the play has been done at the other end of the ice. Here comes Hagel. Brandon Hagel closing in on 60 points. Comes back to Colton. His shot saved by Kemper. There's a collision in front. Mattis drops this one off. And up the ice comes Nikita Kucherov. Kucherov in over the line. Little backhand feed. Point across the red is in. And Kemper makes the save. As he's still in search of his first points in the NHL. Little back pass. Kucherov, his shot saved by Kemper. Kucherov puts it up top to Sergachev. Back to Kucherov. Nikita Kucherov down low. Back and forth he goes with Kalorn. Across to Stamkos with a shot block. Gets it right back. And it rolls to Sergachev. Good shot there. Oh, the score! Tim Gaines front! And this is going to be a goal for Alex Kalorn.
But it was Kalorn that was last. The shot from the point. They're going to line up. Kalorn's going to shift over a little bit. Brayden Point waved that from this angle at ice level. This one might show it even more. Good shot by Sergei. Does Brayden Point touch it? Maybe it flutters a little bit there, but it fluttered a lot when Alex Kalorn touched it. He's all alone in front. Eye hand coordination. These guys.
Last night had a long late travel trip. Didn't get into bed until the wee hours. They're starting to pick up some speed. As a centering attempt, Kemper is down, scramble in front. Cole can't find the back of the net as it is knocked down right in front of Kemper, and he's got it. There's now 4.9 seconds remaining in this period. Belmar to take the draw, wins it cleanly. There's a shot! They score! Steven Stamkos with a buzzer beater!
They get the second. He got a good face-off win. And Steven, even though the puck is rolling, Chernak forming a screen, that had a lot to do with it. Good job by Chernak. Nice block there. He gets right up, takes the defenseman out, forms a good block.
And the Lightning have now allowed just two goals against in their last seven periods, going back to Saturday at Boston. As we drop the puck here in the second period here tonight, first of two games at home. As the Caps come out with a little jump. Here's a chance for Sherry. He's open. Saved by Vasilevsky. Rebound! And he's got that too. Back to Carlson. Here is Ovechkin. Up top to John Carlson. Off top of his stick, but he holds it inside the line. They work it down low. Quick drive! That may have caught the outside of the post. I think,
yeah,
I heard that.
Sounded like it.
Yeah, buddy. Banks it off the boards. Cole with a drive. Saved by Kemper and cleared out by the Caps. No, it's not. It's held in. Here's Belmar. Drops it off. Saved by Kemper on that one-timer. Another good chance for Ross Colton. Looking on. Over 700 wins for him in his long career. Pass across. Shot. Kemper the save on Belmar. Here comes Perry through center. Takes the puck wide, drops it off. Belmar picking his way in. Perry down low, and he got in tight. Couldn't get a shot away on Kemper. Ovechkin, little back pass, finds Strome on the fly. Strome with a shot and a save made by Vasilevsky. Running back into the line. Here's Chernak with a drive and a save made by Kemper. Centering pass. Knocked down by the Caps. Chernak, how about him? Another drive and a scoop save made by Kemper again. Puck is poked loose by Ave Kubel. He steps in, takes the shot, saved by Vasilevsky. Rebound! And he's got it with a glove. So they trail by two. Chipped up ahead. And here comes Stamkos in across the point. Oh, what a save by Kemper as he robs Brayden Point. Still lean on Craig Smith. Got it back to Evgeny Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov all the way up to the point. Gets rid of it to Sandin. Rasmus Sandin moves into the middle. Looking for a lane. Leaves this one for Kuznetsov. His snapshot just missed. Centering attempt. It's in. A wraparound squeezes in off the stick of Smith, and the Caps are on the board.
Even the puck deflected the puck. Let's go back to the goal now. Off the end wall. Washington's able to get to it first. That's Smith. Vasi's looking one. last 16 home games against Alexander Ovechkin and the Washington Capitals, so he thrives. And I think he gets up for it when he knows Ovi's on the other team.
And right now, that is the go-ahead goal. Face-off win by the Caps. Here's Jensen with a drive, and that goes high. As the defenseman steps up, and now here comes Point. Brandon Point in, stopped by Kemper on a good back check by Obey Kubel. Point toe drag, can't get a shot away. Hedman following up. Victor Hedman out of the corner to Kucherov. Hits the post. Into the corner goes Stamkos. Back up top to Perfect. Strom meets it over the far boards. Back to the line, gets it back from Van Riemsdyk. Here's Van Riemsdyk. He's poke checked, trying to get away. Cirelli. Cirelli up the ice with Maroon. Takes the shot. Kept it inside. They score! Pat Maroon finds the rebound and tucks it home. 3-1 Lightning.
The Cirelli line comes out and picks up right where they left off. Cirelli has stolen some great pucks in this game, as he usually does. That's what starts this play. Then he just gets the puck to the net. And then you can see Pat Maroon just gets inside position. But this is all Cirelli. What a great job he did there. He took a look into the middle even to see if he can make a pass. But the difference is Pat Maroon going there and staying there.
He is pinned by Ovechkin. And this one's knocked down. Worked across to Kucherov. Into the middle, and he almost had points again. Rolling puck. Stamkos has lost his stick on this play, or rather, somebody's lost his stick. Here's points again. The league leader in wins is Linus Ullmark with 36, but he's only got 45 starts. That's why he wasn't on your list there.
Right.
And here comes Hedman trying to break away. Victor Hedman is stopped by Kemper as the big guy rumbled in for a breakaway. Backstrom drops this one back for Strom. Strom leads it for Ovechkin, dumps it back to Strom into the middle. Here's a chance for Wilson. Big save by Vasilevsky on Tom Wilson. And almost stolen there by Killorn. Instead, it's Wilson back the other way. Tom Wilson. Cirelli got on top of him, and now it's Chernak. Up the center he goes. Killorn into the middle for Maroon. Maroon, Cirelli in, stopped, rebound, and Maroon's done it again!
Distance of about 18 inches away, but it's Cirelli again who created the last opportunity when Maroon scored as well. The loose puck, and Maroon doesn't stop. He goes right to the net again as Cirelli drives the net, drives the goaltender out of position, and Pat Maroon just cleans up the loose change in the blue paint. Terrific work at high speed there by Cirelli, and look at that. Pat Maroon stops, stays with it.
Ovechkin works this one across to Carlson, and the Caps set up. Back and forth they go in the corner, up top to Carlson. Ovechkin was all set to shoot. Instead, here comes Chernak with the empty net. He scores! Eric Chernak! And that will seal it.
The movement in his game. Great read, some big hits, and that is a read. They've taken Alexander Ovechkin away in a power play type situation with the goaltender pulled in.
The month of March was a bit of a grind for the Tampa Bay Lightning, but they are finishing it up in style with another convincing victory here tonight. 5-1 is the final.